Well, Cameron, they're expecting a lot of people to come out tonight for this meeting. There will be a forum for candidates who are running for school board and also for the county commission. Now, both sides are expected to come out to support or oppose the building of a new school. Back in 2007, Davie County voters rejected a proposed bond for a new school. There are a lot of people passionate about continuing the fight for a new school, but many as equally passionate about fighting against it. Now, both sides feel putting the right people in office will make the difference between the new school eventually being built or not. And so there is a huge push for people to come out to this forum tonight. And it's a pretty small room, but they're expecting it to fill up quickly. And the meeting is at the Davie County Library, and it starts at 6:30. Cameron, back to you.